It would leave us to deal with it. Hey, I got a joke for you. I heard a great joke. So, why did the monkey fall out of the tree?
Why?
He was dead. Why did the second monkey? Why did the second monkey fall out of the tree? He thought it was a game.
He committed suicide.
Oh,
and change the subject right now.
Yeah, me first.
Okay.
Can I go out tonight?
Is your homework done?
Out where?
Out like. Out of this house, like away from here. I don't know. We'll figure it out when we get in the car.
We who?
Me and JB.
No.
Why not?
Can we not do this tonight? Please.
My peak was getting an ice cream sandwich after dinner.
Okay. Well, it's not after dinner yet, and you have to eat all those vegetables, and then you get your ice cream sandwich.
My pit was eating vegetables.
Jess? Jess? You want to put that away while you eat?
I'm done.
Dad?
Justin.
Dad?
What did I do?
Dad.
What?
What's your pit?
My pit? The night shift.
Hey, vegetables.
Hey. Hey. I'm being an asshole, right? Well, that's okay. I'm happy to be one. It means I can keep you away from bad situations.
So, JB's fine to hang out here, but if I want to go hang out with him, then...
I'm not saying that. I'm not worried about JB. JB's a good kid. What I'm saying is I want some control over where you're at and who you're around. Okay? Trust me, you'll get it when you get older. No, I'm not going in with you still pissed at me, so. No, we can do this the easy way or we can do this the hard way. Right? Come on. I love you, kid. I want to keep you around.
I know. I love you too, Dad.
Responding.
At this point, it's 2:30. It's 2:30 in the morning. I'm just now checking my phone.
Let me see your hands. Let me see your hands.
Here we go.
Shut your mouth. Put your hands up, chest level. You know the drill. Right. Any of you on probation? Parole?
No.
Step forward. Put your hands behind your back and lock them like you're praying. Thank you. Anything illegal on you? So which one of you hit the liquor store on Greenleaf? Huh? Don't try to play me. One of you knows something. You, where'd you live?
I'm under arrest.
We'll get to that. Where exactly were you about an hour ago?
Minding my business.
Want to go to jail?
Want to kiss my ass?
I want to kiss your ass? You want me to put my taser down your throat?
I don't have time
for this. Put your hands where I can see them. All right, so none of you knows nothing. All right, go on, go home. Go. I see you out again tonight. Go to jail.
Yeah, whatever.
Try me. Hey!
Back up.
Rose, grab some bullets.
You shot him!
It's a police matter. Get back inside your house. Get back inside your home. Police matter. He just shot this boy. You want to go to jail? Keep walking.
I ain't going nowhere. You gonna shoot me too?
Back up. I got people coming out of their houses.
He ain't even had no gun. He ain't even had no gun.
All stay back. It's a police matter.
Back off!
Mr. Mitchell?
Oh, Jesus, no.
Great. All right. We need an ambulance. We need an ambulance now. Where are we? What's the address? What's the address here? You help me? You help me, please? Somebody call an ambulance. Call 911. God. Help me!
It's all right. It's all right.
and I'm in denial. And it don't take no x-ray to see right through my smile. I know I'll be on the go. And it ain't no drink out there that can numb my soul. Oh no. All we wanna do is take the chains off. All we wanna do is break the chains off, man. All we wanna do is be free. All we wanna do is be free. All we wanna do is take the chains off. All we wanna do is break the chains off, man. All we wanna do is be free. All we wanna do is be free. Can you tell me why? Every time I step outside, I see my n***s die. That could kill my soul. Oh no. Say, all we want to do is take the chains off. All we want to do is take the chains off. All we want to do is be free. All we want to do is be free. All we want to do is take the chains off. All we want to do is break the chains off. All we want to do is be free. All we want to do is be free.
So now it's like the officer's pulling up inside the car. He's trying to pull away. And at no time, the officer said that he was going to do anything until he pulled out his weapon. His weapon was drawn, and he said, I'll shoot you, or I'm going to shoot. And in the same moment, the first shot went off. And we looked at him. He was shot, and it was blood coming from him. And we took off running.
Are we all alone? Fighting on our own. Please give me a chance. I don't wanna dance. Something's got me down. I will stand my ground. Don't just stand around. Don't just stand around.
As we took off running, I ducked and hid for my life because I was fearing for my life. And I hid by the first car that I saw. My friend, he kept running. And he told me to keep running because he feared for me too. So as he was running, the officer was trying to get out of the car. And once he got out the car, he pursued my friend, but his weapon was drawn. Now, he didn't see any weapon drawn at him or anything like that, us going for no weapon. His weapon was already drawn when he got out the car. He shot again, and once my friend felt that shot, he turned around and he put his hands in the earth, and he started to get down, but the officer still approached with his weapon drawn, and he fired several more shots, and my friend died.
All we want to do is take the